Mr. Bruton!
Mr. Bruton! Do you not think that you should at least ask the man why he's not
like? Would you not go back and talk to the man? A citizen you were supposed to represent, Mr. Bruton. Will you not go back and talk to Tony Rochford, Minister Bruton? Minister Bruton, as a citizen of this country, will you not go back and talk to Tony Rochford? Sorry? Would you not go back? You represent everyone in this country. Now, will you not go back and talk to Tony Rochford?
Well, I'm not.
You have enough to do. Is a man's life not important to you, Mr.